So-so? A little bit? All right. So what is the date? Do you remember the date? Excellent. Very good. Can you spell Saturday? Saturday, is that correct?
Yes.
What about October? How do you spell October? Yes, Mario, and what about
Pedro.
Is he short or tall?
Tall.
He's tall. Very good. What about the vocabulary for the weight? What is it?
Peso.
Weight is peso. And this is?
Fat.
Slim. And then we have skinny. Very, very skinny.
Slim.
Chubby. What about the facial features from the face? What do you remember? Beard. Sergio has a beard. Johan has a beard. You have a beard and a mustache. Who has an oval face? Oval face. Who has an oval face? The teacher? Oval? Or square? Oval? Alright. And what do you remember about the eyes? What number? The policeman. Okay.
Four.
Number four. What does he look like?
He is Polito. And fat.
He is fat.
And dark.
He is dark skinned. Dark skinned.
Skin dark.
That is correct. Is he tall or short?
Tall.
He is tall. Very good. Who can describe number? Number 7. Mario? Number 7?
Number 2.
Number 2, okay. This is number 2. And volunteer is going to read physical descriptions. So, Londra, come to me. And you win. If you win, you get a candy and an extra point. One more. Another volunteer. You mother. Say. Come. You are going to read the description. No. Only one more. Only one. One, two, three. Okay, so Itzel is going to read the description. Alondra and here and he are going to listen and swat the image. The first person that swats the image wins 1 point and a candy. Okay? So choose one card to read. But wait, hold on. Go over here. Right here, stand here. And stand over there. Loud, okay?
This person is very tall. He has small eyes. He is an actor and is Australian.
Australian. What did you say?
Very good.
Did you read?
Yeah,
you read. There you go. One more time. Again. Another one.
This person is an actor. He is tall and handsome. He's English.
What is his name? What is his nationality? He's American. He's from the
USA.
Candy. One for you. Okay, three more. You? Oh. I'm gonna read it. Okay? I'm gonna read it very, very loud. Oh, it's easy. This person is light skin, has wavy blonde hair. She's a singer from Colombia. Here you go. You win. Candy for me too. Two more. Johan? Sergio? I'm going to read it, okay? Worksheet. Let's read the description about Linda. Who would like to read? Gabriel, loud.
Hi, my name is Linda. I'm from California. I am American and speak English and Spanish. I am flight attendant. I love my job. I am tall, thin, and attractive. I have dark, long, and wavy tail. My legs are long and small. My skin tone is stained and high as squirrel face. My personality is generous, honest, outgoing, and friendly.
Very good. Excellent. So let's look at this. And let's repeat, okay? Hi, my name is Linda.
Hi, my name is Linda.
I am from California.
I am from California.
I am American.
I am American.
And speak.
And speak.
English and Spanish.
English and Spanish.
I am a flight attendant.
I am a flight attendant.
I love my job.
I love my job.
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 I am tall.
I am tall.
Thin.
Thin.
And attractive.
And attractive.
I have dark.
I have dark.
Long.
Long.
Wavy hair.
Wavy hair.
My eyes.
My eyes.
Are brown.
Are brown.
And small.
And small.
Very good. My skin tone.
My skin tone.
Is tan.
Is tan.
And I have a square face.
I have a square face.
My personality.
My personality.
Is.
Generous.
Honest.
Honest.
Not honest. Honest.
Honest.
Outgoing.
Outgoing.
And friendly.
And friendly.
And you?
And you. You.
So, what verbs can you see in this writing? What verbs? Speak. Speak. Okay, she says, I speak. That is one verb. Have, I have, to indicate possession. And am is from the verb to be. We have,
I have,
is. Is is from the verb to be, right? Let me see, what, and then, how does she begin the sentence about her personality? Says, all right, students.